Stage 3 is the final and most deadly element of the Ceph colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Ceph incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Ceph overhives will deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Ceph can do. This is an extinction-level event. The Alpha Ceph will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through. We have to shut it.
Claire! 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 Prophet! What the hell's going on back there? Jesus fucking Christ! Claire! Hold on! Just hold on!
To be sorry about. No man could have done more. Forgive me.
Of course I do.
Good. Then it's all right then. It's all right.
Claire. Claire.
It's...
Psycho. Psycho, I'm sorry, but we don't have much time. We need to find another VTOL now. Psycho.
Don't you fucking call me that!
We have to shut that energy beam down, Psycho, or everyone is going to die. Do you understand me?
And what the fuck am I supposed to do about it, eh? I'm Michael Sykes. I'm just a human, Prophet. I couldn't even save one fucking life, not one!
You selfish son of a bitch! Don't you get it yet? Rash had me pinned back there, kept me locked down because of this damn suit. If you'd been wearing a suit, we'd all be dead. You being human is what saved us. We all human, Psycho. And we all fought. Me, you, Nomad, Jester, all of us, we fought. Not the goddamn nanosuits. Now it's just you and me that's left. We can make a difference. One last mission. Do you think she'd want you to quit now?
Rebel, Vulture 4, we need immediate support. Pilot, we're under massive self-assault. Can't hold out much.
Psycho. Michael, just so we're clear, this is gonna be a slaughter.
Too fucking right it is. And I'm gonna be doing the slaughtering. Like you said, boss, I don't need a suit. I don't need tech. I just need bottle, right? You take out the artillery, I'll bring in the veto. Well, go on, mate. It ain't the end of the world. Yet. I'll see you on the other side.
Intercepting NAD's encrypted info stream.
5% of estimated power apex. Vela 3 satellite has detected Hawking radiation at a distance of 1.2 AU. Solar spread telemetrics indicate white hole formation.
Prophet, this is Venom Command. Picked up the comm signature. Thought we could maybe help each other out. Ceph Resistance is... Ah, fuck it. Look around. It's a shit show.
Venom Command, I'll keep it simple. I'm taking down those Ceph AAAs. Any assistance is welcome. Otherwise, stay out of my way.
Roger that, Prophet.
Connection. If I can hook into what's powering this artillery, I can control it. artillery is disabled. Bring her in.
Roger that, Prophet. I'm en route. Stand by for some serious destruction. She's down.
Roger that. Moving to the next AAA.
Copy that. We'll hold position. Just give the word. Okay. That rattled them. Dropship inbound.
Shit here. Any support from you would be welcome.
NSF presence aggregating in Sector 5, Tower 7. All cell units conform to Protocol 18, Zulu 6. Columbus Circle is Surface Zero. Be advised, all targets at Surface Zero are now tagged as priority threats.
Cell units? Max, you don't have a clue. now? Artillery! Yeah, it's disabled.
Hold it steady, Prophet. Coming in. AAA is down. Moving to holding position.
Great work, Michael. Moving to the next target.
Yeah.
3. Liberty Beam now at 28% of estimated power apex. White Hole Horizon is now measuring at least 18 kilometers. Umbilicus predicted to form imminently.
Prophet, Venom Command, we got you covered. Take out the next AAA. All units, priority asset requires fire support. Engage as necessary, over.
Back at the VTOL is loaded up with cell supplies. Go on. It's all yours.
Thank you.
I'm in. One last time. Come on, Michael. Blow this thing already.
All right, just hold it steady. We're nearly there. She's down. I think we've punched a hole straight through the set defenses. Window open all the way to the beam. Now just clear the LZ. I'm gonna put this VTOL down. Yes! That's for Ling Shan. That's for Aztec, even if he was a villain. This is what you Yanks call a turkey shoot.
What do you call it?
Payback. Remember Jester? Yeah? Fuck you.
If I knew I was going to become a taxi service, I'd have done the knowledge.
Jump in the gunner seat. Come on!
Strap in tight. Had something on my tail for a while now. Might get a bit... Hello, lads! Okay, I'm going to swing in between the buildings. Slow them down a little.
That usually work?
No idea. Fuck!
Keep them off our tail! Evasive maneuvers!
Don't give me that! My great-granddad flew Defiance over London. You got it. shot! Great shooting! So few. I got warning lights going off all over the dash. What's it like back there?
Multiple fires. Pretty beat up. No way she's gonna make it.
Okay. Can't risk a ground landing. I'll squeeze out what I can. Let's see if we can make the loose headed building. Should have a good view of the beam from there. Sound like a plan?
Let's do it.
Almost there. Come on! Come on! I think we made it. Shit!
Get working on the engines. I'll hold them off.
Oh, yes, sir, Mr. Bossy Boots.
Done yet?
Yeah. I was just keeping quiet about it. Seeing it's worth having such a good time. No, of course I haven't fixed it yet. Twat. All right, I think we can get her flying again. Just give me a bit longer.
What the hell is it?
Fuck no! Let's just kill it! Yeah.
Great plan!
It worked last time! We'll be right back.
Michael? Where the hell are you?